You're right. That was 10 times better than it being all alone.
So you're telling me every time you eat food, you eat from each...
Yes.
That's not what you're supposed to do.
You eat it one at a time. You eat the meatball.
No, you don't do that.
Then you eat the peas. Then you eat the potatoes one at a time.
You've always done that?
Yes.
No, you're supposed to eat it all together.
Am I an idiot?
Yes! Why do you separate the food?